land discovered thousands of years before Columbus. This is the first time people have come face to face with monstrous animals that roam the continent of North America. In 1968, construction workers made a chilling discovery. They uncovered the remains of a human skeleton, evidence of the first people to set foot in the Americas.
God, look at this.
With the bones were over 100 razor-sharp spear points made from semi-precious stones. They were the sharpest blades humans had ever created. Forensic archaeologists discovered that the skeleton was a young child's. Both the body and the spear points had been covered in red ochre, an earthly symbol used in rituals of life and death. Why was this child buried with all these weapons? Unraveling this mystery offers tantalizing clues to the secrets of a lost world. A world where people really did meet monsters. Radiocarbon dating revealed that the child lived 13,000 years ago, the time this story takes place. We are in the dying years of the last ice age, just moments past in the vastness of geological time, but a world quite different from the one we live in today. Yet the people living here, like Shiyu and her only child, Sun Ka, are just like you and me. They are intelligent, highly skilled, and share a complex language and emotions. These people are living at a time when the world around them is changing, and they face an uncertain future.
Wee.
Several years have passed, and Sun Kar has died. Her ochre-covered body is to be buried in a clifftop in Montana. Chi Yo has lost her only child. The land is warming. It should be a paradise, but it isn't. Why? Because once there were great creatures, and now there are only bones. These are the ancestors of today's Native Americans. Their story is an epic tale, pieced together bit by bit from the fragments of evidence they left behind. So what do we know of these people? To find out, we must look further back into their history, long before Shiyo's child was born. During the last ice age, much of the sea was frozen in mountains of ice. This made sea levels 70 meters lower than today. A vast land bridge of ice joined the Asian continent to the far north of America. Many scientists believe it was across this desolate land 14,000 years ago that the first people found their way into the New World. They were pioneers, the descendants of Siberian hunters who'd honed their survival skills in the brutality of Asia's frozen wastes. In discovering the Americas, these people laid claim to a quarter of the world's landmass. In that moment, when the first human footprints appeared, the course of history was changed forever. Successive waves of people made this epic journey. As each new group came in and spread out to explore their newfound world, nothing could prepare them for what they were about to discover.